one day. That was 2015, I think, 14, but now I'm here, doing it again, so I can't wait. Obviously, taking out Brad Tavares, a veteran, a guy very tough, gonna get it done on Friday night. Easy work. I've seen this, I've honestly seen this so many times. Check my resume, YouTube. I've fought over 100 times, I can't believe it. I've seen many guys like Brad, and I'm gonna pass that test on Friday night. There it is on FS1, guys, give it up for the last Stallion Bender!